Alexios, what are you doing here?
I was going to ask you the same.
I find doing something practical helps me get my thoughts together.
You like hunting?
I do. There's deer here usually.
If you're anything like Darius, I bet you're good with a bow.
I do, all right.
Modest.
I was just about to start. Would you like to join me?
I'd like that. It'd be nice.
Let's see how good you really are. How many deer do you think you can get?
Let's find out.
The deer are usually around here. Nice shot.
Darius is good in a fight. He must train a lot.
Never misses a day. He doesn't know his age.
Your father is a man of few words.
And you caught him on a more talkative day. Another one.
What?
Follow me. Stay quiet.
What is it?
Shh. Trust me. Look.
A boar? In Macedonia?
Almost unheard of. Delicious.
It is.
Keep quiet. It'll hear you. I can...
What's this?
That makes everything better.
You're an amazing cook, Nima. Good enough for the gods.
It's an old family recipe. My grandmother would be happy to hear.
We should all indulge as gods when we can.
Us? Gods?
Speak for yourself. I'm already a god.
There is something special about you. Everyone can see it, obviously. But no one, not even you, can fully tell what it is.
With all that's happened in Macedonia, I guess you can't stay here.
I don't know. We always run, ever since I was a child. My mother would find a way. No matter if we were by the side of a road or in a cave somewhere. She'd find a way to keep us warm, safe, like we had a home. I don't know if I'll ever feel that again.
She's gone now.
Years ago, same with my siblings. The Order. The last time we saw them was the last time I saw my brother Natakas alive. What about you? What about your past?
I never knew a true home either. I grew up fending for myself, hoping there'd be a place out there where I'd feel, as you said, warm. I haven't found it. And anyway, I don't think it exists.
We're shaped by our pasts, not defined by them.
They are Persians, you say?
Darius claims to have killed King Xerxes himself.
Ha! You don't believe that, do you?
I do believe it. Of all the lies he could tell, that's one of the most unbelievable.
A lie worthy of Tholos himself.
I don't know what to believe anymore. Darius says this Order of the Ancients are here to find me. The note he found mentioned others.
There are others like you?
If I believe him, there are. But how do I know that Darius isn't working for the cult? Or in the Order himself?
You say he's heard you're a great warrior. Maybe he wants to use you to help him fight against this Order.
If he's not one of them.
The simple question is, do you trust him?
It's impossible for me to truly trust anyone.
Ouch!
Except you, Varnavas.
It sounds like you need to go back to these Persians if you want to know what's really going on.
Darius is hiding something. That much is clear.
Then be careful. Make sure whatever he is hiding isn't a trap.
I'll be as careful as I always am.
That's what I'm afraid of.